Hello dear students, welcome to servgyan.com career guidance portal. This is a tutorial about how to fill CLAT 2021 application form. Visit the official website of CLAT. Now click on register. First you have to enter your name. Next you have to enter your mobile number. Your mobile number must be valid and a 10-digit mobile number. Then enter your email ID. Next, you have to enter your password. Then confirm your password. And then click on register. Now you can see your account is successful. And activate your account. Your account is activated. Now log in using your mobile number and your password. Now there are two applications. One is for UG courses and other is PG courses. Click on UG courses and click on apply for CLAT 21. Click on OK. Now this is application form for UG courses. First you have to upload your photograph. Click on submit. Click on OK. And then you have to upload your signature. Next is applicant name. You have to enter your name as per your class 12th certificate. Next is your date of birth. Again, you have to enter as per your class 12th certificate. Next is your mother's name. Next is resident status. Select this field only if you want to claim seat under NRI, OCI, PIO reservation category. So legal only if you belong to above categories and want reservation in that category. Next is the candidate in the NRI sponsored category? Again select yes or no. Next is, does the candidate belong to the person with disability PWD category? Again select yes or no. Does the candidate fall under BPL, that is below poverty line? Again select yes or no. Next is domicile of your state. Now you have to select your gender, your father's name, select your nationality and your category. Now click on save as draft and go to next page. Next is communication details. First you have to enter your correspondence address, your state, district, PIN code. Then you have to enter your permanent address, enter your mobile number for communications regarding application, and also you have to enter alternative contact number. Click on save as draft and go to next page. Next is qualifying examination details. Select from the field. Next is your board or university name. Then passing status, month of passing, your year of passing, and your passing percentage. Again save as draft and go to next page. Next is Test Center Preferences, you can select anything for Test Center Preferences. Click on Save as Draft and proceed to the next page. Now this is an important field, you have to read the information. Different universities provide admission under different reservation categories. So if this field is applicable to you, you can check in front of that. For example, National Law School of India University, NLSIU, Bengaluru. If you belong to Karnataka domicile, you can check in front of this field. And similarly, you can select these universities as per your applicability. By default, you are applicable to all these universities under general quota. But if you are holding domicile of any particular state, then you can check in front of these fields. For example, if you are a JNK resident, you can check in front of that box. If you are a Karnataka domicile, you can check in front of that box. Similarly, you have to go through all these universities. You can also read the information by clicking on this link. Are you a native of Kerala? If yes, select yes, otherwise no. You can also leave this blank. Are you children of defense personnel? Check in front of this field. Ward serving retired defense personnel. Next is the declaration part. Read the declaration. Check the box and click on submit form. Now you can see, you can edit your application and you can complete your application by paying your fees. Click on confirm payment. Click on OK. Now the application fees for general category is ₹4,000. Click on pay now and complete your payment. If you have any other queries, you can ask us on servigyan.com. Thank you for watching.